When I was growing up, my mother gave me a little box with shells because she thought they were beautiful. So I actually took them to school and the teacher told me a little bit more. So after that, I would get a few more shells.
Relatives would send me a little present.
So underneath my bed was a very big drawer, very big, that I was developing a shell collection and I would classify them by size and shape. My name is Verena Tunnicliffe. I am a deep sea marine biologist. Really, the first time I saw the ocean was when I was 19 years old, and I've gradually been going deeper ever since. The concept of a scientist sitting alone in the lab saying Eureka can happen, but it's pretty rare. It's usually done by many people working on a problem. You look around our expedition right now and there's so many young women involved. That wasn't always the case. It's really important that we hear diverse voices in science because we're raised to look at things a little bit differently. And so you look at a problem from a slightly different perspective. And the same is actually true of other people born in different cultures. And so it's really important that we recognize the input from many different minds to solve problems. I know I've done some pretty interesting things, but what's enabled me to do that, it's a little bit luck, but a lot the people that I work with. I've been working in the ocean over 40 years, and every single place that I looked at has changed. And the change is wrought by our human activities, and some of it's a little bit heartbreaking. There's always hope because we are a species that can change things for the worse or for better. I have to say, even before the shells, I wanted to go into space. My father told me they don't take women in the astronaut program. So I'm really glad that I've been able to do. At the time, it was the next best thing, but now I realize I have done the best thing, which is to go into our inner space in the ocean to really understand in depth how our world works before we go off into another one and to contribute part of that understanding to the interpretation and that we can understand how to manage our impacts